All right.
She's close.
She is.
I mean, I think it's obvious she's in the elevator, but whatever. Bib. Can't access that because we don't have the little item necessary. Knock, knock, open up the door to show. Hello? Hello?
She's vomiting.
I don't know what that means.
We'll have to reset.
Got my Apple Watch.
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Okay. It's a good gun. I like it. Works fine. Still wish we were able to aim down sights, but you know, we can't do that. Oh, Evelyn! Evelyn! Oh, Evelyn! Come back! I have a message for you. Oh, come here. Oh, you got it. Open up. Open up. You can't close on me. So we're on the second floor. Go there. Sub level 2. The fuse is going to blow out sometime and we're going to have to find a new one. If memory serves me right. Don't quote me. Oh, Evelyn! That ain't nice, Dewey boy. You don't hit your superiors. Evelyn? Not Evelyn. Sorry I had to put you through that, little man. It just, shit happens, you know? Yeah, come on. Nighty night. Bitch. I wish there was a way to change my FOV to be like fucking like Quake Pro fucking FOV. Fucking 120 FOV. I like that FOV, mate. She's right near.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
There they are. That's in here. Okay. We got some corrosive sprays now. Melt these doors fucking down. Huh. Evelyn.
No, Evie. I'm not mad. Wait. did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie? Evie, wait!
Bitch. Come back. With your name on it. It's gotta hurt. But I don't approve of Evelyn's friends. Oh, sun exploded. Stay down. I feel like it's such a weird choice of submachine gun to give to a person. I don't know. Like, who uses the bison? I think that's what it's called. Right? P-19 Bism or something like that, right? Who actually chooses? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna use. I don't know. Just seems strange. Okay. Oh, something happened here. Let's make sure our friend's all right, eh?
Damn it! Alan, where the hell are you?
He's gone, mate. So we can't go that way, so let's go back this way. Oh. Duh. Jesus. Don't I feel a little dumb? Like, I knew that was there, but I just neglected. Yo, this is where we entered the flashback. Nice, okay. Alan, it's nice to see you here. How's it going?
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing Marty died.
Don't say that.
Trust you. That little bitch, she never trusted fucking. Evie!
Alan,
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take to, control! To, you have to fight her!
You say trying to take control. I think she is. Oh shit, dog. I remember you're a psycho bitch, Evelyn.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Her face just looks so weird. I don't like it. I really don't. I don't know why. Poor Alan. Honestly, with everything that happened, I'm surprised the ship turned out in as good condition as it was.
But you're so
My boy, my special little boy.
Bottom level.
Okay, I gotta get to sub level two. She is in the table.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Am I right? A slide if I had ever seen one. Shit, I guess this actually can do damage. Oh, Evelyn. Still alive? Why'd I get close? Jesus Christ. How'd it feel? Probably not good. Jesus. I'm just gonna try to run past you. Like, I can just walk right the fuck out of there. It's amazing. Alright. Hey, Evelyn.
Ethan.
Ethan, I'll pull you out of there.
Zoe here. That
She did this. What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight that. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like me. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't do anything.
No. Well, yeah.
You're not my mom. Remember?
Oh, don't worry. I will kill that little bitch.
Bitch.
Well, fuck are you, bitch? I'll come out here and fucking beat your ass. So your fault is. Ah. This area. This is a fun place. Fun indeed. Because we're going to the mines. Get my items back. All set. Yeah, if we get enough to do the broken butterfly and get that, I mean, of course I'll get it, but I don't think we'll get enough to do it. Well, now we are fully locked and loaded. I don't think we've ever had this much ammo before. some bitches in our way. We'll have to sort that out, eh? I still find it weird that there's only a 3-round clip for this beast. But whatever. Whew. Looks like it burnt. Venture.